The reason that we deploy the dog in these circumstances is because they are seasoned criminals who are making a real effort to escape.
Passenger door.
Helps us to catch him quickly, as you can see from the footage there. The dog catches the suspect in a matter of a couple of seconds. The second offender who's running, who isn't detained by the dog, sees the dog and then just decides to lie down at that point and give up.
Don't move! Don't move! Stand still! Jack's out!